Joe Wostoupal was a professional football center who played for five seasons from 1926 to 1930. Wostoupal was born on January 1st, 1903 in West Point, Nebraska. In college, Wostoupal played for the Nebraska Cornhuskers in Lincoln, Nebraska. Over five seasons, Wostoupal played for the Kansas City Blues, the Detroit Panthers, and the New York Giants. He passed away on July 31st, 1966.